There has been major disruption in Dubai this afternoon, with planes seen splashing through water at the main airport. People had been braced for bad weather in the Gulf state, with Dubai police putting out a safety warning yesterday, telling people to avoid the beaches as well as valleys, which could flood.